Jumping pull-ups are a great exercise and one that I often use for people to learn how to do a body weight pull-up. So if you're not able to do a complete body weight pull-up, you can jump up to the bar as high as you can, sort of hold yourself, and then lower yourself down with control. It really strengthens that eccentric movement. So the negative phase of the movement where you're going down, you can build a lot of strength in that phase. And you can see it here from another angle. You just want to jump up to the bar and then control yourself down. And you can even pause and hold it there. That also builds strength. Here you see me doing supinated grip pull-ups. So this is another way to challenge your grip strength, which is important in training. Puts a little more focus on the bicep. You're still also using back very strongly. Here's another angle. This is a great one to throw into your routine. You shouldn't always do pull-ups the same way. You can switch it up and it will strengthen you. And then you see alternate grip pull-ups. This is another option. You can do it on either arm.